Sam. Where is it? Ready. There we go.
Thank you. I got.
I'm walking.
your part in too. That's the team. So add your two cents in there if you're not. And that's what coaches continue to do is make these adjustments. Okay? Does that make sense? And then another thing is take what the defense gives you. If they're giving you this lane, don't cut across the middle and go somewhere else. Take what they give you. That's why it's so important you be comfortable going both ways. You go right, you go left. It should be no problem on what you see out there. Take that avenue and finish. And just go with aggression. Go up strong. Even if you don't make it, you're going to get fouled. Something positive will happen.
Hey, run your two.
move it. Move it. That's the cut. That's the cut. Cut. Cut.
Get that.
You're in the middle, Alex. Get it, give it to him. Go get it. Go. Hey, hey. Stay in there, stay in there.
Down three.